you know why. It's because we're a nation of secret eaters. In this show, we put people under 24-hour surveillance so we can find out what they've really been eating. This is Jabba the Hutt. He's a retired crime lord. Throughout his working life, he was a stable 213 stone. But since retiring, he's found himself piling on more pounds, and he's desperate to know why.
I've always been big boned. I mean, I don't feel that I eat a lot. Sometimes I don't think that I eat enough. For lunch, I will have a salad with some chicken or prawns. So my recent weight gain is an absolute mystery.
Oh, Jabba, it's probably glandular, you know? I mean, the guy has huge mood shifts. He once chained me to him for 2 years.
Jabba needs answers. To help him, we've installed secret cameras throughout his house so we can keep him under constant 24-hour surveillance. We've also employed private detectives to track his every move. The results will astound you. Jabba, welcome to our incident room.
Nice.
Now, on this table, I'm about to show you exactly what you've eaten in the past 7 days.
Okay.
In meal times, you actually were quite good. You stuck with soup and salad. But it's in between meals where things start to go a bit wrong. On Monday morning alone, you ate a cereal bar, 2 glasses of Coke, 64 packets of Quavers, your next door neighbour's dog, 2 sand people, and a topic.
It's incredible, isn't it? It's funny how you forget.
That's not the worst of it.
Really?
The following afternoon, in between meals, you ate an extra large portion of quiche, 12 metres of carpet, your neighbour's car door, and one of our private detectives.
I feel so ashamed of myself, but I've got it loud and clear. No more snacking.
I think if you can keep control of that, you'll see the weight drop off.
Well, that's me told, isn't it?
Hug.
Hug.
I'm not surprised you tried to eat someone, fat motherfucker.